basically, we're here for the kids' boss night in Camp Avernus, and I've been DJing for a bit before Jamie's been on. It was really good. The fans turned up and it was dead good. And we've got really good atmosphere. It's like dead cultural, like spiritual, like a religion. Liverpool wasn't a thing. I don't know what I would be doing. I probably wouldn't be DJing.
Boss, all the kids getting behind me, singing along, and just great to be up there singing to them all. Means the world. Every Saturday when you're off school, or Sunday, you know the Reds are on and you can watch them.
It's great, you know. It's actually great because it's like good watching them score, and ever since I was born I supported Liverpool because it's the greatest thing ever with the champions of Europe, and it's brilliant.
Champions of Europe, and we're the best team in the world, and how they play. No, people around the world are coming here to support us. I love them.
Football, the fans are loving it, and then the boys who go out and do the job for us, and especially Jurgen Klopp and the staff. I've supported them since I was born, and I'll support them till I die. Just the best club in the world, and I love them to bits.
It's great because they always win and they're the champions of Europe.
I love them, and if anyone forced me to, I'll just not stop supporting them.